Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, then welcome. My name's Emma, and in today's video, I am showing you my December sales on eBay. So yeah, we've just had the Christmas period. I hope you had a lovely Christmas and a happy new year. But I'm just gonna get straight into it. So my first sale of December was this Yours Women's Czech shirt in the size 24. So it was like a lovely just checkered shirt, long sleeves. That sold for £8.99 plus £3 postage. So that was a lovely sale. Next one I had was this My Favourite Tea Manta Ray red and white striped top, size 16. This one sold for £14.99 plus £3 postage. Just looks like this. It's got the nice flower detail at the top and then stripes all down the bottom. But I thought that was a really cute top, so that one was a nice sale as well. And that one sold on the 9th of December, I think. So that was a nice one. This one was a nice one too. This was my old dress, which sadly didn't fit me anymore, so I had to put it up for sale. It's just a Primark black and white dress, size 6, with Peter Pan collar, with bow details on the sleeves. This was a gorgeous dress. I loved this dress, but fortunately it was just well too short for me now. So I put it up and it sold for £7.99 plus £3 postage. So it doesn't matter even that it was Primark, but it was a gorgeous dress. So that one sold on the 15th of December. Next one sold within my 20% off sale. So I was just holding a sale over Christmas. This one was a Zoe Carson ribbed mini skirt, size large, 100% polyester. This one was, I paired it up for £9.95, but it sold for £7.96 with £2.90 postage. It was just like a blue ribbed skirt, really. But yeah, that one sold on the 15th of December as well. This one again was pair of like old Adidas leggings I had. These were the Adidas black logo leggings, size small, which was an 8-10. Only worn a couple of times, they were just too short for me, so had to pass them along. I had them for £9.99, but again, they sold within 20% off sale here. So they sold for £7.99 plus £3 postage. They sold on the 15th of December as well. This was a NARS blush that I had. Never swatched it. yeah, so brand new in the box. It was in the shade Fervor. I just put it up for a bid because I wanted to get rid of it. I had two bids and the winning bid was £7 plus £3 postage. That was the shade of it. There. But yeah, brand new, still in the box. That one sold on the 16th of December. Next we had some Jerry Webber women's jeans. They were grey. They were £11.99, but again 20% off sale, so that was £9.59 they sold for, plus £3 postage. Just normal grey jeans. So yeah, they sold on the 20th of December. This one was a nice sale. This was a racing green British style made in London black suit jacket, size 46 chest. I had it up for 40, but because of the 20% off sale, it actually sold for £32, which I was very happy about, because I pick up a lot of blazers in my 50p box at my Cat's Protection. So you know, 50p into 32, well probably about 20 something after the fees, but yeah. And that was £2.99 postage. That sold on 21st of December. It was just a really nice blazer, there's the label. So yeah, that was a lovely sale. this was a men's civilian shirt, extra large. Had it up for £15.99, but with 20% off sale, it sold for £12.79 plus £3 postage. Just like a striped shirt, really. That one sold on the 21st of December. This was a dress that I've had for absolutely ages. I've tried to get rid of it from my stock. It's been up on auction for at least 3-4 times. Finally, it went. Someone bidded on it for 99p, so they could have it for 99p. So not much profit in that one, but I just wanted to get rid of it because it was old stock. It was a nice dress, but yeah. It's gorgeous, like red flower print on it, but that's okay. That one sold on 23rd of December. For a pair of Phase 8 grey 100% linen trousers in size 16. These sold for £8.99 plus £3 postage. These were, yeah, pretty much just linen grey trousers. They sold on the 27th of December. This was my Paw Patrol single duvet cover and pillowcase. So it's got like the blue Paw Patrol pattern. Sold that for £8.99 plus £3 postage. Yeah, it's quite a nice one. And I've just received some lovely feedback from that lady who bought it, so thank you. That one sold on the 30th of December. And then the last sale that I had was this GTA Vice City PC CD-ROM good condition game. It had it was complete with the guide and the map and everything. Paid like £1 for it, I'm pretty sure. Got £8.99 plus, it was posted just £3, but it wasn't because this ended up going to Sweden. So this actually costed about £12 in postage, but I have a flat rate of £14.99 if I'm posting anywhere in Europe. So yep, that was a lovely sale as well. And that's the end of my December sales. So yeah, not too bad actually. I thought Christmas was going to be a bit of a but it wasn't. It wasn't too bad. So yeah, thanks so much guys for watching. Oh, by the way, if you hear a change in my audio, hopefully, I'm using my mic that I got. So yeah, a lot of my videos, well, all my videos will be filmed now with the mic. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you had a lovely Christmas and New Year. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys.